Tuesday, it's a celebration of the heroes and heroines of the air as CBS and host William Shatner salute 40 years of the U.S. Air Force. Top Flight.